I have to find out why this is doing this. I have never ever dropped frames ever as a streamer. Like, literally never happened to me. Okay, it's not my internet. So would it show on a speed test if I was having some sort of problem, like ISP wise? It would show on a speed test, correct?